I'm Seamus Egan.
I play the banjo, mandolin, flute, whistle.
Well, hello.
Hi.
Howdy. And happy St. Patrick's Day to you all.
Solas started in 1996. The reaction was really good, and then we decided just to make an album, and that got really positive feedback, and then suddenly we said, well, we're a band. So we really never had a plan of making any more than one album, and that was really it. And you know, 15 years later, we've made more than one album. As far as what inspired us to begin with, it was just we enjoyed playing with one another. We never really felt too concerned with the traditional aspect of things. It was more about musicality, and you know, so if something could work musically, we weren't concerned really whether it was traditional or not. If we've ever had a guiding principle through the years, that's probably been it. You know, that if we thought we could, you know, bring a bit of ourselves to something, regardless of whether it was considered traditional or contemporary, we'd have a go at it.
Thanks very much.
I'm Mick McCauley. I play accordion and sing and play some low whistles and a little guitar from time to time.
I'm Winifred Horan and I play fiddle. Our tastes have always been very eclectic, and that to me is the most important part of the band, is the fact that we haven't let ourselves be directed by that whole thing of, oh my God, what's our audience going to be? How are we going to market this? Or, you know, we've remained true to just playing and, you know, making good music, I hope. And like I said before, I think we're only just starting to really get the hang of it. And we've been at it for a while, so it's all good.
7 years a miner, a mine for seven more. No better man on earth now to move the mountain floor. So Lord, I'll send my chippy, drops down every day. No braver man on earth, boys, no matter what they say. So tell God and the devil they can try, but today's not gonna be the day.
Well, we're nearing the end of the evening. Well, you're very kind. But we're still nearing the end of the evening. But we're not done yet. Soon, though. But not now. Okay. We'd like to thank you all very much for coming out this evening and spending your St. Patrick's Day with us. We really appreciate it. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.